Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's continue on with Paralance. Part number 15. Wow, this description does not contain solely a period or a comma. It contains a period, the number 5, the number 1, the hash symbol, a space, and the word part. Look at that. Putting some effort in, finally. Maybe this map will have the same amount of effort. I don't know. If I sound passive-aggressive, it's because I am. I don't know, these maps have, I don't know, they've not been my cup of tea. They're just not my style of map. Okay. What? This. Which means... Oh my gosh, there's a whole network of tubes! Okay. Alright, got a cube. Hey, and the cube righted itself. Awesome. Okay. Wait, what? Wasn't there stuff in here to do? Why isn't this open? Got hidden connections! This is not instilling hope in me right now. Oh, it's because it needs to be... Ooh, okay, well... Whatever. How does one go back now? Okay, well... That's a trapping situation! Do not put trapping situations in your map! Especially ones that are that obvious. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, we need to actually do this again. Alright, let's try this again. Alright. On to the next. We got like 15 minutes left. Assume I don't go overtime like last episode. Hey! I hear a familiar sound! Anybody remember my map, Recursive Laser? Cause it sounds exactly the same. Where is that sound coming from, actually? Is it even inside the map? I don't see any flickering lasers anywhere. Where the heck is that sound coming from? Must be up there? Or in there? Who knows? What does this do? I don't actually know. I'm just pressing things now. Alright. Oh, it did that, apparently. What does activate the death grill? If I go into that funnel, I'm dead. Alright, let's do this. Come on. There is literally no reason to be here. Okay. Good to know. Alright, let's go up here. Oh, look at that. Hey, there's the recursive laser! What turns this off? Really? Like, really? What's the point? Also, what is this even supposed to be doing, or accomplishing? Other than being an absolute annoyance. Like, I could get myself trapped in this room even, like I could portal bump my way into there, but I'm not gonna do that. What is making that sound? It's like a squeaking or a wheezing. Oh, it really hurts my ears. Hey, what does this do? Changes the funnel. Excellent! Perfect! That is exactly what I wanted to do. Alright, so... here's what we do. Record. Okay, that should be long enough. Okay, let's see, save. And continue. You. Okay, what does this do? What is this platform activated by? Something way over there, that button. That timer button? Really? I didn't even realize that was on a timer. Man, Man, that recursive laser is getting real annoying. Who even is that up there? Who even knows? What does this go to? Something in there that I can't actually see right now. Open the door? What did it do? Looks like it opened the door. Is there a reason I would want to close the door? Oh, so if I don't have something blocking it, okay. I'm actually not sure which cube is easier to respawn, to be honest. Okay, that does all this nonsense. What is all this? Oh my gosh, what the heck is going on? I just need to lower this? Is that it? What does this do? Must be an OR gate. What does this do? Why would I want to do that? For some reason I thought this door was supposed to close, but evidently not. Alright, let's get out of here. No idea what half of the stuff in there was about. On to the next! Things falling apart. Okay, that's okay, I guess. And then... okay, that's exactly what I thought I had to do. Perfect. What's up here? Look at that. Okay, so I wanna jump. What's the point? There is no reason for this to exist. That's just a big waste of time. Fizzler. Suspicious looking wall. Why is that like that? Why is that like that? Why is any of this like this? Oh look, the exit's open! Haven't you heard? It's a bad idea. Is there orange speed gel anywhere? What does all this do? Why do I want that exactly? Holy crap, what is all this stuff? There's so much stuff everywhere. I don't even know where to begin. So much walking around! What does this do? What does that? Alright. What does this do? Okay. Actually, no, let's do it this way. There we go, now I know exactly how much time. What does this do? What does this do? Something in there? Okay. Whatever. What's the point of that? Okay, so what is the point of this? I mean, I guess we can get the gel in there now, right? It makes it easier, at least. How do we even get a cube up there? If I could just get- oh well, okay, that is one way. Thank you. so much gel. Wow. I wanna know what's in there. How am I supposed to get in here normally? I honestly have no idea. Oh, like... Ooh. Oh well. What? What? Why would I want that? And now I am trapped! Because of course I am. Oh, I'm not trapped. Okay. That was interesting. Okay, what exactly do I want to do with this ball, though? Oh, I probably want to take it up here. Alright, ball's here, now what? Okay. Why? What's the point? I don't understand. Things have certainly started falling apart in this episode, for sure. That, I can say for sure. You know, I feel really dumb. But I had this cube for a long time, and never once did I consider putting it on this button. Of course, I think it's too late for that now. Because I've already gone up there and done what I needed to do. Now the question is... how do I get out of here? I don't even see anything that I would... well, I would use my clone for that, but I don't see anything else that I would use my clone for. We skipped the necessary task of pressing that. I don't even know how I'm supposed to have gotten a cube there. Like, unless they want me to use the Great Glitch, I don't see how to get a cube up there. In which case, I swapped out Great Glitch for Glass Glitch. How did I get that first try? That was amazing. I literally don't understand now. What am I doing? Like, is there supposed to be orange gel somewhere? Because I don't see orange gel anywhere. Is there orange gel in the place I came from? Ah, you know what? I think I figured it out. Well, I don't even know where I need the cube now, but I'll still get the cube for whatever reason. Yeah, who even knows? I don't know what the cube is for now. But what I do know is how to solve this. Yep, that's how you do it. Alright, well guys, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!